sisters left. Don't die.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent people.
But jump pads, though.
Closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
I can't wait to toss your corpse onto a jump pad and watch it take to the air like a child's imagination.
The atmosphere is electric. example!
Now find the Digistrut key. Must be somewhere around here.
Bloody hurt for eternity!
Digistruct key, you can turn on one of my moon zoomies at the Dahl way station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken over that place after the Krakening.
Ugh. This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson, Doll Captain. Deadlift scabs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Better get paid at the end of this.
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death. Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
Colony way back, but then the crackening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the crackening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. Stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Thank you.
up and say go to work!
Let's just get this out of the way.
Yes,
most of my merchandise was
keep it up.
In the hands of dead adventurers.
This
may have killed many things.
I made that!
Goodbye, friends.
Keep it up. I keep on going again. Come again.